him in your life. See, some of us do need a burning heart.
Yes.
We need a heart ablaze with the Lord Jesus.
Yes.
But we also need to see him, amen?
That's right.
If you're here this morning and you'd say that your heart is at a place where it seems to be aimless, it seems to be where it's lost its passion, lost its first love. And you're here this morning and you'd say, I need to see Jesus.
Hallelujah.
If that's you this morning, I want you to just lift your hand. We'll pray this morning. Amen. Amen. Let's pray this together. Say,
Lord Jesus.
You know my heart.
You know where I am.
Lord Jesus.
I need my heart
to burn.
To be on fire.
With passion.
With love.
For you.
With all of my heart.
With all of my strength.
With all of my mind.
To passionately love you.
Passionately love you.
But Lord Jesus, I haven't seen you as I should. You know the things in my life. My weaknesses.
My circumstances.
You know everything about me. So Lord Jesus, I give you all of those things.
I repent
of my sins. I repent of my life. Lord Jesus, I need to see you.
I need to see you, Lord.
I need to see you, Lord.
I'm asking this morning
that you'd open my heart.
That you would open my eyes.
That I could see you.
That I could see you, Lord.
Yes, Lord.
So that I can tell others.
So that I can tell others.
All that I've seen.
All that I've seen.
Let me see you this morning.
Let me see you this morning.
In Jesus' name.
In Jesus' name.
Everybody said amen.
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 As we close with this song, if you have any prayer requests that you want to touch and agree with the Lord here this morning, the altars are open.
Let my fear by the side.